What's up, everybody? This is Karen Reese, otherwise known as the Obsessive Compulsive Gamer, and I'm here playing more Darksiders 2, about to go into Shadow's Edge, the best fucking part of this game, and almost the end. Although after this, I still have to do the last DLC, but yeah, we're on the final part. I would say probably two more episodes, not counting this one, so we're going to do this one, then we're going to do one episode for the DLC, and then one episode for the final boss. Yep, and this is how tiny the entire fucking realm is.
Welcome to Shadow's Edge, horsemen. Now, go as the crow flies, or your brother is lost.
This place looks familiar.
As well it should. This is the dark reflection of the Crystal Spire, a realm where demons, rather than angels, keep watch. But corruption turned their gaze inward, and what they saw there destroyed them.
What of the key?
It remains within, bound by a powerful master.
Yeah, there's the first. And the other five are in the dungeon. Ooh, crow slash. Shadow Mystery, much like Dark Fortress itself, these sizes emit a dark presence, capable of draining the energy of those who strike and transferring into the wielder. Sweet. And you
Welcome
see that?
Welcome to the Dark Kingdom, horseman. If you're following me, nothing of the sort. I've come to part demons from their coins, and you from their souls. Are we so different?
I'm looking for a key.
But of course. Samael keeps many wonders in the vaults beneath the black stone. I have come to trade for what few he would part with. But I fear not all is well in the Red Court. Samael would never let his realm slide so far into nothingness. Beware of what you find on Samael's throne, and whom. Rumors are all that escape the vortex of a mad Queen Lilith who still clings to rule.
Lilith, why am I not surprised? Samael was there when I fought the Nephilim.
No doubt watching with great interest. The demon Samael plays a game of his own devising. And we are his pawns.
I've heard of this place. The Black Stone.
Yes, the throne of Samael. The Blood Prince. The Red Wanderer. He has many names, yet one home.
Not much left.
Corruption devours the Black Stone, as it has countless worlds, as it will the Forge Lands, the Undead Plains, even Earth.
That is corruption. What does it seek?
The end of existence itself. And in its place, nothingness.
And how do we fight that?
We don't. Your precious balance only serves to stay its hand. But what do I know? I am but a simple merchant.
I love Oscar.
Rise to your heart's content. Yes, I'll make good use of this.
I mean, look at it. This place is fucking cool as shit. And there's the dead tomb. And there's the whole realm. Like, you can tell they just ran out of all fucking money when this area came out. And the- how you doing, Azumi? So how you doing with using she goes. Hey, fucking it's losing. So good. Such a good dungeon. Look at it! Oh my god, look at it!
Thanks.
Warning.
No. Lilith.
You are death. Where you ride, no one is safe. Not even your mother.
You are not my mother.
Did I not create Avs in the mingled dust angel? From that first them. Were not the rest formed. They were brothers to the horsemen. Yet when the riders slaughtered the Nephilim, only you showed remorse. Why did you not cast the amulet into the abyss, as the council ordered? Why spare their souls, if not to one day undo your sin?
My sin? This corruption was born in Absalom. It rises from him like a black tide, and you, Mother, must help me stop it. Where is the demon key?
In Samael's keeping. But he is gone now, and the key has vanished. Oh, don't worry, my child. Time, like sin, may be undone. With this, you can return to the past. To Samael's stronghold before his fall, and find the demon key. I only ask that when you reach the Well of Souls, you will answer your heart and resurrect the Nephilim.
Yep, she is evil as shit. Turn time a new one.
What brings you to Samael's kingdom?
I am drawn to raw power, and no demon in any realm can match that of Samael. He could have ruled over us all, but now he is gone. And that destiny once again falls to my children. Bring back the Nephilim, and all of creation will be yours.
But at what cost? I don't believe Samael simply vanished.
Death, my love. You know so little about the infernal realms.
It's a little bit your mom.
Order coming. Built upon the fall of man, every demon vies for power. If Samael is missing, he is not the only one.
You still haven't told me where to find the key.
I share Samael's bed, not his secrets. If you want the key, you must speak with him yourself.
Okay. So you're afraid of doing him. Alright. Well, that's kind of weird, but okay. I mean, they are demons, so I suppose they're gonna be doing a lot of fucking. I just don't think about that. So, it's like I was just doing this since I could do something. And this shit gets on my nerves. It's mine. Everybody, yeah, your body. Am I the only one? Oh. God, that's fucking cool. And I love the aesthetic between old hell and new hell, man. Look at this motherfucker.
To the abyss with you.
I'm just checking my book to make sure I got them all. Am I the only one? Am I sexual? Ah, shit, I already did miss one. Fuck. Yeah, sorry, this is just triggering my CD. I apologize. It's just fucking. Am I the only one? Am I sexual? Am I everything you need? You better rock your body now. Oh my god, we're back again! Oh my god, we're back again! I'm gonna bring the flavor, show you how! Ah, fuck you. Oh, maybe I need to go. Okay, am I? Yeah, this might be a time travel thing. Okay, so going back into the past is not an option. Huh. Okay. It's what they call a shortcut. Oh, hey. Oh, good job. That's really fucking clever. For real. Oh, okay, gotcha. This is such a cool dungeon, dude. Thank you. Dude, that's fucking sick! Ah, shit, that's right.
Huh!
feel my ass is getting to be doing. I say you're doing my little thing with you, so I hate for you doing my. Man, they hit that really well. Yep. Only two more. Okay. You Sorry, I gotta go in the past. I forgot about that. Oh, that's right, I gotta go in the past. Ah, there it is. I feel like I'm missing something here. I have no fucking idea. Please, you're doing, my dear Asuka, please, you're doing, my. Hold on. This one. Okay. Sorry. Dum 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 dum. Really? Really? Come on. Okay.
Dust, what do you see?
That's the same thing. Dum-dum-dum-dum-da-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum. What are you doing, my dude?
Sends only one horseman, even to the past. No, this visit is unsanctioned. In fact, no one knows you're here.
Not a soul. Hand over the key, it could be our little secret. Find me strong enough, Samael.
Yes, you have overcome many obstacles to stand here before me. But sometimes the hero dies in the end. Ask your brother.
Will you surrender the key, or must I take it?
Horseman, you already know the answer.
Gotta love him.
Pitiful.
Fuck it. I'm just gonna restart and go back to the dungeon. And I'm apparently missing another page, so fuck my life. I'm gonna save this, I'm gonna quit this part and be back in a bit. I'm gonna do the DLC.